We're just going to do a short run here. We got 155,000 pounds of gravel. We're going to go from Indianapolis, Indiana to Louisville to the plastering sites. We'll bring up the map and have a look at it here. This is where we're at now, Indianapolis. This is where we're going. Down here to Louisville. Louisville. Down here to the I don't know what the name of that place is right there. I can't really see it. Cantrac? I don't know. That's where we're going though, right beside the Walgreens. Let's get going. This is gonna be a nice heavy load. We're in a peak, 379, Project 3XX, Peterbilt 379, yeah, we're at the Cummins N14 and a Eaton Fuller 18 speed. I can't see nothing out there. Big old long hood, can't see where the road is. We're playing on the Midwest expansion. Got the tracks, a little Benson dump trailer. That's what we're hauling. Pulling. Could put the blinker on. We're playing on version 1.39 of the game. I haven't tried Coast to Coast on the 4.0 yet, beta. I'll probably wait until it comes out before I try Coast to Coast on it. You. He's a heavy load, that's for sure. Project NG graphics mod running. or the next shed, whatever you want to call it. We are using CIP's traffic density mod. We're not using reshade, we're using NVIDIA game filter, I do believe. And it is turned off. Turn that on. Just makes everything look better. stop. Yeah, we can. Alright. Engine brakes off. Blinkers on. We're just waiting for the light to change. There we go. 43 miles, 1 hour, 45 minutes, 17.7 gallons, $2,788. That was the killer.